Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to look at a Neil Diamond song called Songs of Life. Songs of Life, they ring. Anyways, this song I always goof on. I think it's hilarious in the movie The Jazz Singer because he's somewhat dressed like the Marlboro Man, walking around with a full beard in leather and denim, just looking rugged as Neil Diamond can look. And then in the background, you hear this real soft, touching, beautiful song, which I think it is, a real soft, touching, beautiful song. This is going to be how I play the song and look at the song. I've seen other people play it, and I think they play it pretty good. A couple of things that I do different, and I try to get as much from the record as I can. So if you want to do this song, this would be a nice place to start. The song is capoed on the third fret. We'll be playing in the key of B flat. However, I'll be calling off the chords like the main chord is like a G add 9. This is really this add 9 with your fingers on the A here. Well, if there was no capo, this would be the A, but happens throughout the whole song. So we start the song and we play a G with this add 9 and we play. That's going to be the pattern. Now we're going to play, it's a G6 with an add 9, which is. So what I've done is I've added my first finger on the E on the fourth string. To a G flat 6 add 9, or you could say it's an add 9 sharp 5. Then back to the opening G. The first verse, we keep it pretty much the way I just played it, but there's extra. So we're going to start. It's with the G. I like to play it with my third finger because you're going to have a lot of movement going on here. So we've gotten to that part in the verse, and now we're going to go to a B7 over F sharp to a B7 to an E minor, but it's with a sus4 the first time, to an E minor 7 over D with the add 11. So it'd be to an A minor 7 to a D 9, which looks like an A minor, but the D string is open. So now we play that without singing. I sing. These songs of life. Now we're going to get into verse 2. Now verse 2, the chords on the guitar are a little bit more complete. So I'm going to play them real slow so that you get it. Because I think you can go back and play verse 1 over and over to see how that's played. Verse 2, it's come sing Now the second chord that used to be the six is now going to be with a C in the bass. And now we're going to drop down again, keeping the C in the bass. And back to the B7 over F sharp. To the B. Now the E minor here is different, because here it's just... And all that is just one finger on the E here, and he's 4-3-2-1-2-3, and then up, 4-3-2-1-2-3. A minor, which is going to be 5-3-2-1, and 4 with the D. That's how the verses are played for the rest of the song. Now I'm playing a G with an F on the fourth string and a D on the second string. And I'm picking 6-4-3-4-2-4. Oh, and that time I did 2-3. To a C chord. To an A7 chord. Now this part is a D chord, but it's a walk up, and so I'm going to show you it's D. To an A7 starting on the E, so. And then a D chord again with the F sharp in the bass. And then it goes back. Come sing the song of life. Back to the B section, and oh. Come sing this song of life. Here's the ending. So the ending is he tags the two. Now here's how the ending goes. It's the G with the add 9. G with the G7 add 9, but this time the 7 is in the bass. And now it's a C over E with the 6. To a C minor with a E flat first. So again, I'm just going to play that. One more time on the ending. And I hope that helps you how to play Songs of Life. It's a great song. Back in the 80s, you couldn't be Bar Mitzvah without having this song under your belt. I'm kidding. But it's a great song. And if you're a Neil Diamond fan, and especially a jazz singer fan, by the way, the Jazz Singer's his biggest selling album of his whole career, as it should be. The album's fantastic. The movie is super corny, and yet it's great as well. I know when it came out, it got horrible reviews. I saw it when I was in seventh grade, and I loved it. It's one of those movies where it's hilarious and great at the same time. I also love Sully Boyer in the movie. Sully Boyer plays Eddie Gibbs, I think his name is in the movie, the big producer. And he's also in the movie Car Wash. He owns the car wash. He's in a lot of great movies. And he's also in one of my favorite episodes of The Sopranos, where he plays Carmela's psychiatrist, who was basically brutally honest to her. And he was great in that. I think he passed away before that episode actually aired. But one of my favorite actors. And Franklin A.J. or Franklin A.J., however you pronounce his name, Franklin A.J., I don't know. He's awesome in it. Who's also in Car Wash. He's great. And, of course, Neil is awesome in The Jazz Singer. If you ever seen the movie No Country for Old Men, when he's walking down the desert road and he's got that cattle prod thing in his hand, put on the record Songs of Life. You'll swear you're watching The Jazz Singer. Anyways, hope you love the song like I do, and very good.